They coming back from the party ship. They come back from the party ship. Hello. This is the glass boat bottom here, Nemo glass bottom boat. We're in a pirate boat here. Like I said, the Black Rose, number 2. I'll show the area here. Show the area here. This is a port de Soissons before we're leaving. We're leaving here in about 10 minutes. I'll show the area here. Force Hobbies got you guys. I'll show you the area here in Crete. From the bow of the ship. Jump off here from the walk the plank, mate, and we're gonna go out there to the water and see some fish. Here's the folks here. Hey, we're here in Crete with my cousin Costa. Kala. He's a pirate. We're going on a pirate ship, the Black Rose. Ineto Black Pearl, mamizo, ne?
Yes.
The Johnny Depp ship. We're gonna go now. He's the captain of the ship, ne? He's the captain.
Come and look, captain.
Ah, kala. Aquí es Hyundai, ¿no? Dina, ¿no? Hyundai.
Honda.
No. Hyundai.
Hyundai.
Yeah. Hyundai. It's a Korean car. That's I have a Hyundai Sonata. Here in Greece, they're very popular. A lot of people have Hyundais. No Hondas. Not many Hondas. And they have look at the Jeep, though. Bagalo, though.
Para, eh?
You watch YouTube? Clepis to YouTube?
Yeah.
Good. You sub to my channel, Yanni, ne?
You have many followers?
Many. I have 150,000.
Really?
No. I think I have 1,000, above 1,000. I do for fun, though. Only for fun. Wait, you let the little boy drive the ship? Annette? Spiro? Vice to the right way.
Yes, shit happens.
Nah, you go the right way. Oh my God, we're gonna get lost, Dora. Who vice? Honolulu.
South Africa now.
Two, three.
At least I don't have to wear my makeup.
Action. Take his makeup. You need makeup on.
No, I don't.
Kala. Who enough to play? I mean, nice in Glasica.
So, this is Black Rose 1. With this boat, we do a daily cruise for 2 hours from 12 o'clock in the morning until 2.
Nah.
We make a nice round and, in the front of the coast of Chersonesos, and then we go and rest at St. George Bay. It's behind.
To the sunset, nah?
Yeah. We stay there for about 1 hour for the snorkeling in the morning.
Oh, nah?
Yeah.
Snorkeling?
Yeah, snorkeling,
man.
In the morning for 2 hours.
Okay, wow.
We stay there for 1 hour for swimming, snorkeling, sunbathing, all relaxing on the boat.
Nah.
And then we come back Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at the moment. We're doing the sunset cruise from 6 o'clock and about 8:45. We do a pleasant ride with nice relaxing music, nice atmosphere, and then we also go outside of the bay to witness the sunset of Chersonesos.
Sunset, yeah, which is very beautiful, I heard.
Yeah, and with the Black Rose 2, we do the complete pirate boat experience for 4 hours across the whole coastline of Chersonesos.
More like a party boat, you know, like a party boat.
No, no, no. Pirate boat experience.
Pirate boat experience,
yeah,
okay.
Yeah, the party boat is something different.
Walk the plank, man.
Yeah, 4 hours across the whole coastline of Chersonesos, from Chersonesos until Malia.
Oh, wow.
2 stops for swimming. First one is again at St. George, but for 1.5 hours this time.
You know, 4 hours of though.
Yeah. 45 minutes at the crystal clear water of Stalis Bay. It's called Drepanos.
Oreo.
Music, animation, entertainment show from our crew, and lunch, of course, included.
The kabuji, watermelon, all that.
Yeah, fruits, everything.
Very nice. Yeah, but the Captain Jack Sparrow, who is that?
Jack Spiro.
Jack Spiro. the Greek guy.
Yeah, but his name.
We want to see Captain Jack Sparrow. Chase of those, nah. Who's Jack Sparrow? The Chinese, the Black Pearl.
Yeah, of course. Seen it all.
Oh, kala, good. As you guys know, the actor from there.
Johnny Depp.
There you go. I don't want to say his name, so Mr. Depp.
I did.
Maybe he's gonna hear it now. Johnny Depp is gonna come here now and Nafanazi Tora, Namizo.
He has to.
If you come here, Johnny, if you come over here, you get a free cruise, nah? Free.
Without Amber Heard.
Free cruise, and you can wear whatever you want and be the ship, the captain of the ship. Just like in the movie. But this is the Black Rose. Black Rose 2.
Swim with grace and
sheet.
All the pennant line.
Watch
are you doing?
What are you doing?
No, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
No, what are you doing?
What are you doing? Captain gives orders on the ship.
The captain of the ship is given orders.
My ship makes me captain.
They be my charts.
That makes you chart man.
They said that he's on his source here. Pretty beautiful. You see a very beautiful sunset soon here. Everybody's having some fun, having some drinks up there. Am I having drinks? Probably not. I have to be responsible and make the video as informative as I can, so that you guys can experience this nice ship here, the Black Rose. Captain Sparrow. Captain Jack Sparrow. He's also the DJ. We got the Greek flag. Number one right here. Beautiful Greek flag. Antelis. I love it. I'm Greek, so that's my flag. But my first flag is, of course, the American flag. Old Glory. When I'm in Greece, I do love looking at the Greek flag. The cross is in the center there for a crucifix. And the blue and white stripes. What they represent, I'll have to get back to on that one. That's the bow of the ship right there, the camera. And Captain Jack likes smoking cigars, nah.
C'est la vie, baby. C'est la vie, that's the life.
Nah, that's right.
Hard life.
Hard life, nah. Being Greek is not easy.
Yeah.
Just don't hit the Petrus. I see Petrus, you better.
It's Petrus. I know the place.
I know. Sigurievo. I'm just kidding. We're gonna jump down. Let's jump down. Oh, here's the Black Rose. I'm swimming to the cave now. They said it's small, but it's cool to swim there and swim back. I don't have no floaty, but I'm alright. Good exercise. I think it's some cardio. Pretty good over here. I can actually hit the ground with my feet. It's not so bad over here. I dropped a pair of goggles, so I'm not gonna throw the captain. I could not get him by the boat. Too deep. I think my ears will pop, and I think I'll be bleeding for a while. He's close about the cave. Cool, like when you come in here, it's actually nice. So cool. Good place to smoke some pot over here, but it's illegal now, so no point of hiding in some cave in the middle in Crete, middle of the Mediterranean. Very cool. No bass. Very smooth. I can't bring my phone here, so I got the camera. GoPro 9, alright, you're still working from here. I'm like Paul the Explorer. They got some people carving shit on here. It's just like almost like clay. Very interesting. Very, very beautiful. The water is just like paradise over here. Very pretty water. I wish there was some fish here. The German guys said so too. No fishies. Hey, is that a rock? Let me see the rock. Bring it up, the rock. Pick it up. Let's see. Let's see. Are you guys? Let's see how strong you guys are. Come on, let's see. Where are you guys from?
Germany.
All right. Let's see that German strength. Come on. Yeah, over your head. Come on, do it. No, I'm kidding. Put it down. All right, German power right there. Oh, the girl. All right, I'm from Jersey.
Jersey?
Yeah, New Jersey, the States.
USA.
Yeah.
So
USA have, number one.
But you have so nice.
Oh, this girl is strong.
Yeah.
Wow.
German power.
This whose girlfriend is that?
No.
Wow. Don't fight with her, my friend. She will break your head with a rock. She will break you with a rock. I will break you.
How long you fly to Greece?
No, I'm here. You gonna scream?
No, I swim.
Oh, okay, cool. He better not bite me. He's gonna swim to me.
Thank you.
Oh, no problem. Thank you. No problem. All right, German guys.
Where you guys from in Germany? Where? Frankfurt?
Dortmund? Münster.
Was it by Munich?
No. It's 12 hours away.
Oh, wow. 12 hours. Oh, you're North Germany? Germany?
In the middle of Germany, we live.
Oh, in the center. So, by Berlin. Berlin's
yes,
next to you.
Yeah, Berlin. Berlin is 4 hours center. Away. Thorough,
oh, not bad. Away. Wow. I love German chocolate.
Yes.
Oh, bugger. We'll season it, eh?
Slightly bigger, so yeah, very beautiful. That's probably one of the most beautiful sunsets I've ever seen, and I've been to many different countries. This one is definitely for the record book for sure, in Crete here. Santorini, I've been there for the sunset in Para about five times, five nights. I spent in Santorini. I went there twice, so yeah, I've been around. So I hope you guys enjoyed the boat ride here. Now they're cruising back to the Porti Sonisos. And yeah, well, have a great time. Look at the moon, very beautiful. All right, let me cut it. Copyright claim.